match was an example of how unreliable early form can be. Leeds, considered strugglers, were ahead after only 6 minutes when Paul Hart accepted the rebound from a free kick. Norwich, 5-1 winners over Stoke on the opening Saturday of the season, went further behind 9 minutes into the second half. Terry Connor eluded Kevin Bond and went away to lay on the cross for Arthur Graham to push home. The 17-year-old Connor was to have more to say in the match, but the next telling moment belonged to Justin Fashanu. As the move built up on the right, he got on the end of a cross from Barham. What hopes Norwich had of a comeback were quickly doused by the skills of Alex Sabella, Leeds close season signing from Sheffield United. All Connor had to do was to supply the tap. Within a minute, poor marking at a corner gave Woods a chance to pull Norwich back to 2-3. But the dance by Sabella was to prove decisive.